What makes this splint unique is A, it is non-elastic. It does not stretch when you pull on it. These straps here go through these holes, and that allows independent adjustment of this area of your wrist and this area of your wrist. And that's very important because different widths of wrists require different tensions. The other thing that makes this unique is that there is no compression to the ulna styloid. Any compression to the ulna styloid will change the ability to bear weight. You won't see an immediate change in your weight-bearing ability with compression to the ulna styloid. This splint has evolved nicely to a simple and elegant small design, and it is designed for immediate relief of pain, ulnar side of wrist pain, with the wrist widget on. What is also really important with this splint is that it has to be adjusted regularly. If you're sleeping, the adjustment should be nice and soft. If you're lifting something or playing tennis or golf or have children, then the tension of this is going to need to be increased. So its micro adjustment ability is priceless. You can do the same thing with tape, but you can't adjust it once you have the tape on. So it becomes very expensive with tape to get it just so. So I would have it tight, quite tight when I'm using the hand, and I would loosen it up just a little bit when I'm sleeping. But it provides support through full rotation, and it does not affect functional wrist motion.